It will be a wonderful dream if we can bring our home whenever we go. Well, this dream can be true with the creation of a motorhome. The motorhome is a type of self-propelled recreational vehicle, RV, that offers mobile living accommodation. This house on wheels is designed to serve as self-contained living quarters for recreational travel. There is normally a divide between the cab and the living quarters behind, which contains sleeping space and kitchen facilities. Let's step back in time and take a look at the history of the modern RV. This was the first ever motorhome design. It was released in Madison Square Gardens in 1910 called Touring Landau. It was a cart, which was given folding seats to be able to fold out and sleep on, and in turn was the motorhome at its most primitive. In 1937, the Ford house car was created. The camper van was becoming popular and being used in 1947. Then, in 2020, we can see motorhome being used for traveling. There are currently four classes of motorhomes that can be found on the market, which are Class A, Class B Plus, Class B, and Class C. Class A is the biggest and expensive. However, it is hard to maneuver. For Class B Plus, it is very popular and has the biggest size than Class B. The smallest motorhome and the cheapest is Class B motorhome. Due to its small size, Type B motorhome lacks storage and space. For Class C motorhome, the size is not too big or too small. It has the advantage of Class A type luxuries. It depends on your budget when you want to find which motorhome is right for you. What is there inside the motorhome? Everything in your house can be found inside it. That is why it is called a house on wheels. Motorhome usually has beds, a kitchen, bathroom, and storage. Why people use motorhome? This recreational vehicle is usually being used for those who like to have a simple lifestyle and like to travel a lot. Motorhome can come in many types, shapes, and sizes. It does not necessary to buy a motorhome to feel the experience living in it. Many RV lovers simply rent it once a month for their vacations or long weekend breaks. There are many things you need to be considered before having a motorhome. One of the advantages of having a motorhome is you can live in it. Inside the motorhome will have all the things needed for you and your family to live in. There will have a kitchen, bed, and bathroom inside the motorhome. Having a bathroom within the vehicle makes living in or traveling a lot easier. This takes away the need to stop for bathroom breaks during a long trip. The built-in showers with hot and cold water mean that you can stay hygienically clean on multi-day off-road trips. The second advantage is you do not need to worry about accommodation and check into the hotel. You are your travel guide. Your travel costs can be as minimal as you like. One of the best parts about motorhome traveling is that your bed is just in the back. There is no need to spend hours and hours on websites or at the travel agent to secure accommodation. The third advantage is you can have quality time with your family. Everyone is so glued to their digital devices these days, but motorhoming allows you to get away from the stresses and diversions of daily life. You can spend quality time together making some amazing memories. The fourth advantage is you can meet like-minded people. The traveling motorhome community is like no other. People love to tell tales of their travels and learn from others who have traveled a different way or stayed at a different spot. People are friendly, welcoming, and eager to share their experiences, whether that's a must-stay campsite, a cheap place for fuel, or a neat storage trick they have designed in their motorhome. The fifth advantage is you can travel with your pet. Feel guilty about leaving your pet behind? Then don't. Animals can easily adapt to your motorhome lifestyle and will be much happier on the road with you than in a kennel. Many camping spots even have pet daycares, so you can leave them for the day and explore the great outdoors. However, there are also some disadvantages to having a motorhome. Your motorhome needs a special parking area. You can't just park your motorhome anywhere. If you want to have the proper hookups for electricity and water, you'll need to find the motorhome park or camping sports. Motorhome is not easy to maintain because the maintenance is pricey. It will be really hard to find the spare part and compartment of motorhome to repair. Moreover, you'll be buying lots of motorhome accessories. You'll probably need stackable or collapsible kitchen accessories to save space, such as the tiny microwave.